Hi, Takarits here. This is a series to share my thought of my drawing. I haven't come up with a name or anything, but I decided to just do it. Nobody gonna watch it anyway, so. First, I talk about the location I'm drawing, and after that, a little bit about technical side. I'm using a reference picture I took from November last year, and I'm drawing this in February 2019. It's already February. Time flies, right? I wanna just kill myself. Anyway, this is about 40 minutes away from my apartment. I was trying to find interesting landscapes for drawing as usual. I found this road bridge and the area around there was under construction. I think it's for 2020 Olympics in Japan, cause it's for accessing Yokohama easier. Yokohama is nearer to Tokyo. I've seen, even in my area, some changes. The biggest one is bus stop. Now, you know, we have a giant electronic timetable display thing with Japanese and English. And I live in suburban area, so. Anyway, since I started this landscape drawing journey, I realized that I like big brick things like this road bridge or railway bridge. There are a lot of railway bridges in Japan. I think it's because it creates kind of framing frame. Also, I've always liked curved shape made by road. There's a feeling of continuing. I don't know how to put it in English. Because, you know, I don't see the end of the road. So that makes me imagine what will be out there, if that makes sense. And, you know, there are so many curved shapes going on this reference picture. And curve means, you know, not like a female curvy body. I'm talking about the little curve shapes. In short, I love it. I like this picture. As far as technical side goes, this is my first attempt to tackle on darker scene. It turned out better than I expected. I used a cool gray multiliner, also for the first time. I'm trying to find out what color is good for line art. I'd like to use darker gray or dark blue, but Copic multiliner doesn't have those. So, I have to look into other product. Maybe something like a traditional ink. I don't know whether I can use it or not, though. So, for now, I'm gonna stick with cool gray one. Oh, I use a liquid mask again for the first time. I even didn't know that thing exists, so I'm quite surprised. I didn't buy a cleaner with it though. If you've used it, you know that remaining liquid on brush solidify itself, so my brushes were fucked. I bought the cleaner just yesterday, so I'm good to use the mask for the next drawing. I think the liquid mask get my drawing quality better because you can paint with Copic much cleaner. I still need to learn to color smoothly though. I have trouble with doing that, especially with cool gray. I think there is something about pigment? Not really sure. But you know, not only that, it's about, you know, how to use brushes too. So. Well, I think that's about it. I talk too much. Okay, here is the final result. I hope somewhat you enjoyed this video. Find me on Instagram. My account is tkr_draws. Until next time, take care.